Okay, take two.
Right, take two. Are you counting that?
Yeah, go.
I've been told I have to write you a song, because Mark says you didn't do it wrong, and dating guys who will not ever write a song for you. So I stalked you on Facebook. I can't deny I'm impressed. I can't find any personal info, just a couple of pictures of you. So Kaylee, I wrote this song upon my ukulele. I can look at those pictures of you daily. Sorry that my voice is kind of scaly. I'm quite hungover right now. Now it's time for the difficult second verse, because I didn't say that much in the first, and I don't really know that much about you. I can write more words to kind of fill it out, but there's one thing of which there should be no doubt, and then it's you, Kaylee, that the song's about. Kaylee, I wrote the song upon my ukulele. I can look at those pictures of you daily. Sorry that my voice is kind of scaly. I'm quite fucking hungover right now. I don't have all that much to say, because I don't know you yet. Maybe I never will, but I hope that you don't forget.
Hey, you stole that!
I didn't steal it!
She's seen that t-shirt!
Damn it. But I just wanted to rhyme, man.
Alright, carry on.
And I've lost my thread, but it doesn't matter at all. Just Kaylee, this song's for you.
Can the mechanic out of fireplace?
Ah, close enough.